Acoustic neuroma or vestibular schwannoma, which is another name for the same thing, are not cancer. These are benign tumors of the cells that line the vestibular nerve fibers, called Schwann cells. The cells multiply and they're multiply at a out of control. They do not metastasize like cancer. They don't spread to other parts of the body. They simply multiply and build up, and so you get a larger and growing tumor over time.